Hey there, Tanook Squad. Hazel Tanook here, back at again with another Ammo Jam video. I have to be real quiet because it's a little bit late. So, I have to have my phone real close to me so you guys can hear me. And Honey Pool and Honey Ferret are on expeditions right now. And the traveling salesman is still here, so I can still get that bow tie. So let's work on getting it now. We need 475, we need to work up to 475 gems. And I think we have until in the morning. I woke up a little earlier than usual, so I'm guessing that we have until 8 o'clock to get the bow tie, so let's rush. Ooh. A daffodil patch. That's neat. Looks like my sisters have woken up. But it's seven in the morning. Well, it's more than halfway. It's more than halfway to the next hour. So I'm guessing that at 8 o'clock the traveling salesman will be gone. So let's try to get that bow tie for our fox's outfit. I find the nighttime and like early in the morning and like late in the afternoon the best time to record. But mainly early in the morning, since it's like only the morning and not nighttime, I guess I can like have a normal-ish voice. Like I find late in the afternoon and early in the morning the best times to record because there's a lot less interruptions. Plus I don't have to be extremely quiet, but I still have to be a little bit quiet. We're almost at the amount we need. And let's go get that bow tie. Looks pretty cute. And I've got a little kelp bracelet for our fox. Yes, this is very cute. trying to steal my pet? Why are you trying to steal Mango? So let's see what party there is right now. Would you look at that? It's a Fox's Only party. Elephants can't jump. Someone wants to play Beachside Blitz. Trying to weave my way around. Yeah, they're about to go. I legit love this outfit. The lights are being turned on right now. That's a very cute outfit. You got a nice baby blue. I'll play. All right, they left. I'm gonna try to speak in a normal voice now. And that's another green fellow. I'll play it. a playa. So many people here are just gonna do mini games. This is a lot of fox related questions. That's pretty obvious. Even though I didn't get them all right, I still got the most correct, so I still won. We've got a lot of gems from playing little mini games. The dogs have been released. I'm afraid one of them is going to come into my room. Oh, I love this outfit. And he just got the traveling salesman items. And then some nutcracker boots. But it's about 8 o'clock, which means the stores will probably refresh at that time. Check out your den. I'm legit the second highest level here. But let's go to our pack hideout. And there's a glitch that you can still get the gems from the gem tree, even if it like hasn't been declared a new day yet. Now let's go to the Alpha hideout and do us some pack runs. Because there is no way we can do this on our own. Well, not many people are online at this time. So we'll just start our own pack run. And if we're lucky, we will find some member chests. We're lucky. But what we got from it wasn't as lucky. Collect as many as possible. The first time I did a pack run, which was a public one, not just this pack only, I legit thought that it was like a pack. I thought it was a pack war of which pack could collect the most acorns, but really everyone is working together. But that was a previous account, which I had last December. So it was like penguins at that time. I still somehow remember what the map looked like. It was penguins everywhere, there were slides, all that good stuff. And we had to collect presents instead of acorns or pumpkins. Let's do better than we did last time, which it seems like we will succeed at that. But I am like, on my first pack run, I legit had no idea what was really going on, and I'm pretty sure I was in a Greeley pack. I don't really remember. The battery. Double tree. There's a lot of double trees right now. Alright, let's get ready to return these to a tree. Swiveling from side to side!
Alright, like, nearly all the lights have been turned on now, so it's officially morning. What's up, Lightning? What's up, Kiki? How y'all doing? Where is my candy?
Let me show you where your candy is.
Yeah, they got M&Ms. Alright, good thing I had that pause because my sister just said a swear word. Now I get to eat my Sour Patch Kids! I legit need 500 acorns to get the item. 500 acorns! Dibs on this. Gems. I'm gonna use the Wii Pad to try and turn some music on. Some music by the best composer ever. Legit having to hold my phone and the candy while using the Wii Pad. 100 gems again? Useless! Oh, that tree has already been shucking! Great, unable to contact YouTube. Then close the software! I've legit never woken up this early before. Unless it's a school day. find school day if I get woken up at the crack of dawn. Getting too distracted to collect any acorns. Go. Wait, did that say the rat and relish? Imagine having a rat and a relish. No! I wonder if one of the prizes is a squirrel. A squirrel. I legit want a pet squirrel. Well, that means it's 8 o'clock. Huh? What? Hold on. My sister just stole one of my Sour Patch Kids! Let me steal one of her M&M's.